Hallelujah.
My name is Sister Martha Woke. I live at number 6 Shomoko Street, Lawanse. I joined choosing 2002. Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I want to thank God how God delivered me from moving objects that lasted for 9 years. Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So it happened that the moving object started, and I continue coming as a choosing, and hearing the word of our duo that say continuation brings freedom. So I continue with faith. I continue telling God that he should deliver me from that moving object. In fact, I was troubled, I was sorrowful, this moving object make me to be uncomfortable and sorrowful. But all this while I was coming. So on one of the Thursday service here, Daddy mentioned my case.
Power.
He said, that sister, that thing is moving your body, making you to be sorrowful and uncomfortable. I command that thing in your body to die. Choose and praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And that Thursday service, I claim it. So after claiming it, I say, God, or choose intervene for me. So when I went home after the Thursday service, I lie down in my room. I was sleeping. So in that dream, I was in the dream of sleeping again. So the angel of our pastor visited me in my house. So in that dream, he came. He tapped me and said, sister, wake up. And I stood up in that dream. He pointed the thing. That thing was centipede. Very big and black. He pointed the thing. The thing was on top of my table. Big and black. Was glittering. He said, see that thing. Kill it. So I now look around me. I now saw broom by my side. I carried the broom, I hit on the thing. The thing ran down my table, ran down on the floor. The angel of our pastor was standing by my side. What he was saying, sister, kill it, kill it. So I used that broom, I was hitting on that thing. Hitting on it, I used the broom and kill it. Uh-huh. I used the broom, separated the head from the body. So when I separated the head from the body, the angel of our pastor now told me, look at the tail, see the arrow in the tail. Cut it off and pieces it. So when I look at the tail, I saw very big arrow too. So and I now use that broom, cut off that arrow. Immediately I pieces it. A lot of water come out for that arrow and fall on the ground. The angel now tell me that, sister, thank God. This is the poison that this thing carried and enter your body. Thank God that this thing still carried the poison and it was moving in your body. It did not release the poison until today you kill it.
Clap your hands unto God of the chosen.
He was telling me that, assuming that the thing succeeded in releasing that poison in my body, I wouldn't have survived it. Mm-hmm. He said they will carry you all over the world, but you wouldn't make it. Thank God, sister, that this thing did not release this poison until today you kill it. And in that dream, I lay down, I was waving my hand, and I woke up. So when I wake up, I shake my body, I shake everything. I do not see the movement of that thing again.
Clap your hands unto God of the chosen. The moving object is dead. Thank you, Father.
And since that day to today, I was totally free. Amen. From that moving object. I appreciate God of chosen.
Thank you, Father.
In fact, God of chosen has delivered me in so many problems that would have taken my life. But because I'm a choosing, God has delivered me from all of them.
Amen.
I say, may the name of the Lord be highly exalted now and forevermore in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I pray for our GO and every one of us, heaven at last in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Let's clap unto God and appreciate him for that deliverance. God of choosing is so great. The next testifier.
Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.